Topic, motion sickness. Why do we get car sickness?
Because some cars are haunted.
Nah.
Huh?
According to a prevailing theory, car sickness occurs because of mismatched or conflicting sensory signals. In a moving car, our eyes see that the car seats are not moving, thus informing our brain that we are stationary. However, the inner ear, which detects motion, notices the turns and bumps in the road and tells our brain that we are moving, thus creating a sensory mismatch and making us car sick.
But why do we vomit?
During human evolution, when there were no vehicles, only the intake of foods containing neurotoxins made our brain receive conflicting signals. Now, the only way to remove these neurotoxins was to vomit. Hence, in the present time, when our brain receives such mismatched signals, it thinks that there is some neurotoxin in our stomach. Thus, it induces vomiting.
Hmm.